You have been listening to DZEL-160 kHz. It's also a station owned and operated by the Eagle Broadcasting Corporation, with license from the National Telecommunications Commission. Station license number BSB-01335-0650. Authorizing the station to operate until December 31, 2023. DZEL-160 kHz broadcast from 4 o'clock in the morning until 12 midnight with a power of 5,000 watts. Our studio and transmitter are located at Barrio Silana Mayao, Lucena City. DZEL-160 kHz is under the supervision of the following personnel, duty licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional Electronic Engineer, Armando Bonifacio Jr., BECE-838. Electronic Engineer, Edison Ventura, DZE-44844. Electronic Engineer, Armando Bonifacio Jr., DZE-43934. With first-class radio telephone operator, Fernando Velasco. Registration number 93-1PNCR-4453. Fernandino Follante Jr., 94-ICNCR-5249. This is DZEL-1260 kHz. Now signing off, ladies and gentlemen, the Philippine National Anthem.
Yeah, but, okay, yeah.